Hola, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be, well, I have a few nail polishes here, a lot of nail polishes here, that I want to show you because I've been looking for dupes for the Essie 2014 collection, fall collection, because in America, they're kind of high-end, but not like super expensive. But here in Mexico, Essie polishes can be like $24. So they're really, really expensive. So I was looking for dupes to present on my videos in Spanish. And then I was thinking, well, I should probably also show my girls who watch my videos in English the polishes I've got because they might find something they're looking for or something they like. So some of them are dupes. Some of them are only similar shades, but I hope you enjoy this video. If you want to see all the polishes I got in the search of the right dupe, then keep watching. Well, first, I'm going to go with the lightest shade. The name of the lightest shade, it's called Take It Outside, and this is the shade. Now, for me, that's like beige with gray undertones or gray with beige undertones. For me, it's not exactly a gray or a beige. I think it's like a combination of both. So I choose or chose, I don't know how to say, three different shades. So the first one is a gray, a completely gray. This is from the brand called China Glaze. I know you can find this in the US, so that's why I'm presenting it to you. The name of the shade is Pelican Gray, which I will let all the description on my blog. If you want to go and visit my blog, you can find more pictures and the right names because you could probably won't understand everything I say, I know, but I'll do my best to have the perfect pronunciation, okay? This is called Pelican Gray. It's from China Glaze, and I think it's the perfect gray for fall. It's not too dark, not too light that you can be like, is that a white? No, it's not that light. So it's a perfect gray. I really like it. I don't think it's the best shade for me because when I use it in my very pale skin, I don't know. I don't think it works like 100% for me. But it might work for you. It's a very good brand. They're very creamy, very pigmented, and I really, really like to work with China Glaze because they dry very fast, and I think that's a huge plus when we are talking about nail polishes. Now, the second shade, speaking again from, I mean, trying to find the dupe for Take It Outside, I will show you because I have all the shades in my hand. The next shade, you already saw this on my September favorites. The name of the brand is Avon. You know, you can find this in America. Actually, it's American Avon. And the name of the shade is Barefoot Beige. I can tell this is also a very creamy formula. I really like it because even though it's very light, you almost cover your complete nail color or your complete natural nail color with one coat, but you can also add another coat if you want to, but you don't have to. So that's why I think this is a very rich and very pigmented formula, and I really, really like this shade. It dries very fast as well, so you won't have any problem because when they take too long drying, it's like, you understand me? So they dry very fast. And I have a plus or a bonus for this dupe search thing. I found this from the brand called Orly. I got this from Sally Beauty Supply, and it's a beautiful, beautiful beige with kind of shimmer. I don't think you can really appreciate it on the bottle, so I will show you in my hand. Here are the three shades. This is Barefoot Beige from Avon. This is Pelican Gray from China Glaze. And here is from Orly. And the name of the shade is Night Owl. It's more, I think it's kind of gray as well. I don't see it very brown. I see it more like a very gray beige. But there are, all three are very different, but I think they will all three work perfectly for this season. Now, the next shade that Essie presented in their fall collection, it's called Fall In Line, and this is the shade. Now, Fall In Line is a very hard shade to find a dupe. It's like a khaki green. I don't know if that has any sense. It's a very unique shade. I think with that one, it will be very hard to find an exact dupe. I found something that it might work. I got this in my local Walmart. It's from a brand called Premium. Here in Mexico, this is like $2. you know, in pesos is like 20 pesos. So it's a very cheap brand. It's not the best quality. I don't love it. I like it because the color, this color is like a very, like a fall mint. You know, the mint, the color mint that we use on spring and summer, it's kind of a bright mint. And this is more like, it's more of a fall mint. I don't know what other word to use to describe it. It's not the best quality, but you can make it work if you use a very good quality top coat. So for me, it's fine. Like, I do have a very good top coat. But if you're looking for a very good formula, this might not be the brand, but this might be the color. So you choose. Well, here is a shade. As you can see, it's a very nice mint, but it's not very bright. It's not like a summer mint. Now, the next shade we're talking about, or look at the dupe, it's like a more deep green or a more deep khaki green. It's a very hard shade as well to find a dupe. The name of the color is The Perfect Cover-Up. I found something like similar. I got this last year, and honestly, when I bought this, I wasn't sure. I didn't use it in the whole past year. But when I was looking for the dupes, I found this in my collection, and I was like, this might work. And when I put it on, I was like so in love. This is a shade, as you can see, is not exactly as the Essie one, but it's a very beautiful, hard to describe green. It has a little bit of blue, but it's so dark that you can almost confuse it with black. Probably looks lighter on the camera than what it looks on real life, but you go to my blog and you can check it there. Here is a shade. And this is from a brand, a French brand that we can find here in Mexico. It's called Yves Rocher or Yves Rocher, I'm not sure. And I'm not sure if you can find this in America, because there are several brands like from Europe that you cannot find on the US, but you can find in Mexico. So this is one of those brands. And it's a very beautiful shade. I can tell you from all the nail polishes and brands I'm talking today, this one might be the best quality one, because it covers on only one coat. You can cover your nail completely. It's very creamy, dries out very fast, and I just love it. And I will surely go and look for the, I mean, this is like not a sample, but it's like a special size. I don't know how to say it. So I'm looking for the normal size, if that has any sense. So I really like this shade. The name is Vert Canard, which I think in English might mean green bird, some kind of bird. I don't know. Please let me know in the comments down below. If you know French and English, please let me know the right translation. Now, moving on, I'm sorry, to the next color. It's like the star from this collection. It's a very beautiful and very creamy and very rich red, and the name is Dress to Kilt. So that shade is so beautiful. You can actually find a very beautiful red in most of the brands that have nail polishes, because all collections have to have a beautiful red. The one I'm using today, or the one I'm showing you today, the first one, is from Oriflame Beauty, which I know you cannot find it in the US, but you can find it in the UK and Australia. That's the reason I'm showing it on camera in this video. This is the shade. It's a beautiful, beautiful true red. Actually, that's the name for the shade. It's called True Red, and I love it. The only thing I don't like about this brand is that they take too long drying. So for me, it's like, I hate to wait hours for my nail polish to dry. So I really hate it, because you have to have like a special thing to make it dry faster and blah, blah, blah. So that's the only thing I don't like, but I think the color is perfect and a very rich red, and I really, really love it. And I've been using this a lot since I got it. Now, this is not a dupe. Well, this might be a dupe. But the red I'm going to show you now is not a dupe. It's very far away from being a dupe, but it's a beautiful, beautiful, and very unique shade. The name of the color, I will let you know on my blog, because I don't know where I left the little paper. I'm sorry. I don't remember, but I will let you know on my blog or here in my video when I find the name. It's from the brand called Color Club. I got this from Sally Beauty Supply here in Mexico, but I know you can also get it in the United States. And it's red with a little bit of gold, if you can see. Even though you shake it very well, you can always see those gold, like, little stripes. Now, here is the color. Here is the true red, and this one is the shade I'm showing you. It's more into a burgundy color, but it's a very metallic burgundy. So it's so beautiful and so unique, but it's also very dramatic. I don't know, between these two, I might think this is more classic, like more wearable, and this is like so dramatic that you have to be like a drama girl to wear this. I really like it because I feel a drama girl, a drama queen. So I really, really recommend this shade because it's very unique and it's very flattering. I really, really enjoy using this color. Now, moving to the next shade, the next one is called Style Cartel, and this is the color. Now, Style Cartel is a very deep and very rich blue. The shade I'm going to show you is not exactly a dupe. For me, in real life, because in the camera it looks like very light, but in real life, for me, it's way more beautiful than the actual Style Cartel one. This is from China Glaze. The name of the shade, I know, in camera looks like so light, but if you see this in real life, it's like a navy metallic blue, so it's, you can imagine, so beautiful. The name of the shade is Frostbite, and I really, really like it. The day I posted a picture using this polish on Instagram, I knew you were going to like it, because your comments were like, what's the name of the shade? I want to get it. It's not, I mean, it's very cheap here in Mexico. This will be like $5 here in Mexico, and it's a very good quality China glaze. The color, as I told you, you cannot catch the real color on the camera, but go to my blog to see it, because here it looks like a very light green, I mean a very light blue, and it's almost a navy blue. Very, very beautiful. Now, last but not least, it's a very dark brown shade. The name of Essie's polish is Partner in Crime. Now, Partner in Crime, for me, it's almost black. So I found two different options. Here in Mexico, both are very cheap, but I know you can find like very creamy and deep browns in the US. Is not a very complicated shade to find. I found these two. One is from Oriflame Beauty, which you can find this in the UK, and Oriflame has very good quality, but I have the same issue with this one then, with the red. I don't think it's about the shade, it's about the formula. It takes too long to dry, and for me, that is not good, but I still like very much the shade. Is this one, is like a brown, very dark brown. Actually, it's the one that I'm wearing today. I'm wearing green and I'm wearing brown because I was taking some pictures for my blog. And the other option is a Mexican brand that I think you can find in America. It's very cheap. It's called Adara. And if you cannot find it like in a drugstore, you can for sure find this like on Facebook. There's a lot of girls that sell different Mexican brands in the US. So if you do a research, you will get to find it. The name is Adara, and they don't have names for the shades. They have numbers. The number is 29, and is this brown. As you can see, it's kind of deeper. It's the one I'm wearing. And honestly, these two shades, I think they will going to be my favorites this season. They are very deep, but I think this green especially, I think is very unique and very beautiful. And I don't know, I think they look very nice on my very fair skin, so I will probably be using this very much. So if you have any shade you want to share with me, or if you like very much a shade that I show you, please let me know in the comments. Here are all the colors, but as I just told you, please go to my blog if you want to see like the real colors and picture. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to come back every Monday and every Friday, because I won't be uploading one video each week. I will be uploading two different videos each week. on Monday and on Friday. And don't forget to visit my blog and to follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, everywhere. I just want to be your friend. So come and follow me and have a nice weekend and see you back on Monday. Bye.